السلام عليكم. My name is Huda Alamak and welcome to the Omni Academy of Consulting. Today my topic is Sable CRM related service request view. Let's start the topic. Related service request view is an out of the box view which shows the parent child relation between many SRs. Related service request help in finding SRs which relate to each other. This is the view of the application in which you can see the related SR view. Let's have a quick review of the application. Login with your username and password. And click on sitemap. Search for related SR view. This is the related SR view. So it's out of the box functionality, so you have to save it. Go to the tools, user preference, and then tab layout. Select name in the query box and write services. Service. Then fill down and query in the query bar for related SR. And uncheck the hide button and save it. Now log in again. Now go to the services and here you can see the related SR view is available. Now go to the list. Select all across organization. Click on any SR. So this service request already have a related SR. Now we are going to add a new SR. Press add button and select the child account. Select area. Yes. So we are going to add the child SR in the parent SR. So click on parent SR service request number. Go to the related SR and press add button. This is the SR which we have created. Now press OK. And now you can see this is the parent SR and this is the child SR.
I am Zahra Ahmed and thank you for joining us today.